Up from the town of Nazareth to Galilee to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
Shepherds in the fields have left their sheep.
They have heard the angels sing and they have gone to find the king.
Hush, 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 he's asleep.